25 years of marriage and you have nothing to say?
I'll just say it. I slept with someone.
If you keep talking, I'm gonna get out of the car.
I think the fact that I did it, it just shows how broken we are. Okay. How much we really... Oh my God!
You're getting a divorce?
Yeah.
Amy heard you crying in the bathroom. We all thought it was cancer.
Oh.
Thank God, man.
Yeah, just my relationship.
Hi, can I buy you a drink?
Uh-huh.
Let's get out of here. Want to get out of here?
Yeah.
What are you doing later?
I don't know.
I do. There's lots of beautiful women in this bar, but I can't take my eyes off of you.
It's time to go home.
Oh, it's forward of you, but okay.
Yeah.
Should I pull the car around? Have you been drinking? I'll drive.
Hey, ladies man guy. Any tips of the trade?
Your wife cheated on you because you lost sight of who you are as a man. Let's talk about how many women you've been with.
Sexually?
Yeah, no. I mean breakdance fighting.
One?
No, not at one time. You gotta take control of your manhood, pal.
Can you put on some clothes, please?
Oh, I'm sorry. Is this bothering you?
No, it's not.
Cal, my chiffon is in your face for 20 minutes. If it's not bothering you, we got a bigger problem.
What do you want to do with me?
I want to show you off to my ex-wife and make her really jealous.
Oh, man!
I met a girl, and she is a game changer.
She's your soulmate, right? Go get her back.
Wow, how old are you?
I'm in love with her, and I don't know what to do about it.
I don't know when you and I stopped being us. You know, when I told you that I had to work late, I really went to see the new Twilight movie by myself.
And it was so bad. Take off your shirt.
Why?
Will you take off your shirt? Seriously? It's like you're photoshopped.